Should know this, we think. A collapsed sewer line in Nacogdoches resulting in a spill near Lanana Creek has caused more than 100,000, that's right, 100,000 gallons of raw sewage to spill into that pretty creek there. The city said the spill was likely triggered by recent heavy rainfall. They say they don't know how long it's been going on. They have reported it to the state. At this time, they say no part of the drinking water supply has been affected.